is Mike Parker. I work for a company called Base Handling Products, based in Adelaide in South Wales.
Hi Mike, how has your journey on Ion Leadership been?
It's been very enlightening, very challenging, and very, very rewarding at the end.
What would you say has changed in yourself or in your business as a result of the program?
I think my general approach to any problems that that arise now within the business, I approach in a different way. I'm more open to discussion and suggestion, rather than being fixed in a definite way forward. And the course has taught me really that people are willing to contribute if you give them the opportunity, and generally can come up with constructive solutions.
Great. What has been your most memorable moment?
I think the most memorable moment was actually here at the experiential. We were all stood around in circles throwing balls at one another, and that was quite an eye-opening experience. And, albeit at the time we didn't fully appreciate what the meaning was, but once it was pinpointed, it made a lot of sense, and it was good, very interesting.
And what was your most challenging moment instead?
Again, I think I go back to the experiential weekend when we were asked to define what we class to be our managerial style and or leadership style, and all stood in a line grading from autocratic to laissez-faire, and being a bit more democratic or you know, even-minded, and I think just looking at the realization on people's faces as the discussion and the conversation continued, and then people started shuffling down the line or up the line according to how they were now reviewing themselves, and it was good.
Great. And overall, would you recommend the program to other Welsh business leaders, and why?
Definitely. I think, albeit on face value, you may not realise what the benefits of doing the course would be. At the end, it becomes very, very evident. And I think the confidence that you gain as an individual to be able to go back into the work environment and take on the challenges of leadership, really does give you a real sense of belonging, and it's an important, very important vehicle.
Wow, thank you so much, Mike.